It's Friday, which is the best day to send salawat upon the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. As the hadith says, tukfa hammuk wa yughfar laka dhanbuk. All of your anxieties and your worries will be relieved and your sins will be forgiven. I was just reading about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and I wanted to share this beautiful reflection, subhanAllah. When the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was arriving in Medina and building the mosque, Masjid al-Nabawi, he was actually part of the production line. Part of the line that built the mosque, the one, you know, they passed the bricks to one another, the mud, the date palms, and the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the most humble human being to ever walk the face of the earth. Imagine the Prophet of Allah was there getting dirty, muddy, and helping everyone. That's a true leader, showing them that a true leader is one who gets involved, is the one who takes the first step. They don't just sit there and command everyone like a dictator, like a boss. Alayhi salatu wasalam. يا ليتني كنت فردا من صحابته أو خادما عنده من أصغر الخدمة. I wish I had just been one of his companions or even a servant of the smallest servants to serve him. عليه الصلاة والسلام.